Live it, love it, my GC.
Go, go, show! Down to the Gold Coast show has begun. The setup is underway here at the Gold Coast Turf Club ahead of the spectacular event, which is on from the 1st until the 3rd of September. We caught up with show manager Lavinia to find out what Gold Coasters can expect at this year's event.
We're celebrating 111 years and we're just celebrating the Gold Coast as we head towards the Comm Games. Everyone has a memory of a show, and it's also the community, brings the community together, and it's very important that the Gold Coast maintains that community. So we have all the show favourites. The Turf Club's a fantastic location. Central, amazing skyline, beautiful grounds. It's perfect.
So originally I started getting involved with the show when I was horse riding, and then from there that's when the journey started to go into the showgirls. So I originally was the Gold Coast showgirl for 2010. And slowly worked my way up. I competed for the Miss Southeast Queensland Showgirl the following year, and now lucky enough to be crowned Miss Global Australia 2017. So in November this year, I'm lucky enough to be able to go overseas to Cambodia and compete for the Miss Global title for 2017 and hopefully bring the title home for Australia.
The thing not to miss is the rodeo on each day of the show. You can bring the whole family, from grandma to the babies, and have a fantastic day out.
Performing in the show and being a part of the Gold Coast show is incredible. It's one of those things that is a highlight of every year, the chance to be in such a community event.
If you want to know more about the show, www.goldcoastshow.com.au.